This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Handbook of the Birds of the World HBW is a multi-volume series produced by the Spanish publishing house Lynx Ediciones in partnership with BirdLife International. It is the first handbook to cover every known living species of bird. The series is edited by Josep Del Hoyo, Andrew Elliott, Jordi Sargattel and David A. Christie. All 16 volumes have been published for the first time. An animal class will have all the species illustrated and treated in detail in a single work. This has not been done before for any other group in the animal kingdom. Material in each volume is grouped first by family, with an introductory article on each family. This is followed by individual species accounts, taxonomy, subspecies and distribution, descriptive notes, habitat, food and feeding, breeding, movements, status and conservation, bibliography. In addition, all volumes except the first and second contain an essay on a particular ornithological theme. More than 200 renowned specialists and 35 illustrators, including Tony Lobet, Hilary Byrne, Chris Rose and H. Douglas Pratt from more than 40 countries have contributed to the project up to now, as well as 834 photographers from all over the world since the first volume appeared in 1992. The series has received various international awards. The first volume was selected as Bird Book of the Year by the magazines Bird Watch and British Birds, and the fifth volume was recognized as Outstanding Academic Title by Choice Magazine, the American Library Association magazine. The seventh volume, as well as being named Bird Book of the Year by Bird Watch and British Birds, also received the distinction of Best Bird Reference Book in the 2002 World Twitch Book Awards. This same distinction was also awarded to Volume 8 a year later in 2003. Individual volumes are large, 32. 12 Volume 2, New World Vultures to Guineafowl 13 Volume 3, Hoatzen to Ox 14 Volume 4, Sandgrouse to Cuckoos 15 Volume 5, Barn Owls to Hummingbirds 16 Volume 6, Mousebirds to Hornbills 17 Volume 7, Jacamars to Woodpeckers 18 Volume 8, Broadbills to Tapaculos 19 Volume 9, Cotingas to Pipits and Wagtails 110 Volume 10, Cuckoo Shrikes to Thrushes 111 Volume 11, Old World Flycatchers to Old World Warblers 112 Volume 12, Picotharts to Tits and Chickadees 113 Volume 13, Penduline Tits to Shrikes 114 Volume 14, Bush Shrikes to Old World Sparrows 115 Volume 15, Weavers to New World Warblers 116 Volume 16, Cardinals to New World Blackbirds 117 Special Volume, New Species and Global Index 118 Checklist, Non-Passerines 119 checklist, Passerines 2 references, 3 external links. Published volumes. A list of volumes of the Handbook of the Birds of the World produced to date is as follows. Volume 1, Ostrich to Ducks. This volume was published in 1992. Unlike subsequent volumes, it does not have an introductory essay. Instead, it has a 38-page overview by Eduardo Dewana of the biology of birds and a foreword welcoming the HBW project by Christoph Imboden. Groups covered in this volume are as follows. Struthiana Ostrich Ridae Rheas Casuariidae Cassowaries Dromaeidae Emu Apterygidae Kiwis Tinamidae Tinamous Phenicidae Penguins Gaviidae Loons Podocypedidae Grebes Diomedeidae Albatrosses Procellariidae Petrels and Shearwaters Hydrobatidae Storm Petrels Pelicanoididae Diving Petrels Phathontidae Tropicbirds Pelicanidae Pelicans Sullydale Gannets and Boobies Phallocrocorosidae Cormorants Onhingidae Darters Frigatidae Frigatebirds Ardeidae Herons Scopidae Hammercop Siconiidae Storks Balaenicipedidae Shoebill Threscurnithidae Ibises and Spoonbills Phenicopteridae Flamingos Anhymidae Screamers Anatidae Ducks, Geese and Swans Volume 2, New World Vultures to Guineafowl. This volume was published in 1994. It has a foreword by Walter J. Bach on the organization of information in HBW. Groups covered in this volume are as follows. Catharidae New World Vultures Pandionidae Osprey Accipitridae Hawks and Eagles Sagittariidae Secretarybird Falconidae Falcons and Caracaras Megapodiidae Megapodes Crassidae Chachalacas, Guans and Carassos Meleagridae Turkeys Tetraon Grouse Odontophoridae New World Quails Phasianidae Pheasants and Partridges Numidae Guineafowl Volume 3, Hoatzen to Ox. This volume was published in 1996. It has an introductory essay by Robert Bateman on Art and Nature. Groups covered in this volume are as follows: Epistocomidae, Hotzen, Mesitornithidae, Mesites, Ternicidae, Buttonquails, Gruidae, Cranes, Aramidae, Limpkin, Sophiidae, Trumpeters, Rallidae, Rails, Gallinules, and Coots, Heliornithidae, Finfoots, Rhinochetidae, Kagu, Eurypygidae, Sunbittern, Caryomidae, Suriemas, Otididae, Bustards, Jacanidae, Jacanas, Rostratulidae, Painted Snipes, Dromatidae, Crab Plover, Hematopodidae, Oystercatchers. Ibidorinchidae, Ibisbill, Recurvirostridae, Avocets, Stilts, Barinidae, Thick Knees, Glareolidae, Prattancoles, Coursers, Caradriidae, Plovers, Scolopacidae, Sandpipers and Allies, Pedionomidae, Plains Wanderer, Thynochoridae, Seedsnipes, Chionidae, Sheathbills, Stercorariidae, Skuas, Laridae, Gulls, Sternidae, Terns, Rhinchopidae, Skimmers, Alcidae, Ox. Volume 4, Sandgrouse to Cuckoos. This volume was published in 1997. It has an introductory essay, Species Concepts and Species Limits in Ornithology, by Jürgen Hafer. Groups covered in this volume are as follows: Pterycladae, Sandgrouse, Columbidae, Pigeons and Doves, Cockatooidae, Cockatoos, Cetacidae, Parrots, Musophagidae, Turricos, Cuculidae, Cuckoos. Volume 5, Barn Owls to Hummingbirds. This volume was published in 1999. It has an introductory essay, Risk Indicators and Status Assessment in Birds, by Nigel J. Collar. Groups covered in this volume are as follows: Titanidae, Barn Owls, Strigidae, Typical Owls, Stetornithidae, Oilbird, Agathelidae, Owlet, Nightjars, Pottergidae, Frogmouths, Nyctobiidae, Patus, Caprimulgidae, Nightjars, Apodidae, Swifts. Hemiprocnidae, Tree Swifts, Trachelidae, Hummingbirds. Volume 6, Mousebirds to Hornbills. This volume was published in 2001. It has an introductory essay, Avian Bioacoustics, by Luis Baptista and Don Krudzma. Groups covered in this volume are as follows: Colidae, Mousebirds, Trogonidae, Trogons, Alcidinidae, Kingfishers, Totidae, Toadies, Mimotidae, Motmots, Meripidae, Bee Eaters, Corichidae, Rollers, Brachypterichidae, Ground Rollers, Leptosomidae, Cuckoo Rollers, Eupupidae, Hoopoes, Phoeniculidae, Wood Hoopoes, Bucerotidae, Hornbills. Volume 7, Jacamars to Woodpeckers. This volume was published in 2002. It has an introductory essay, Extinct Birds, by Errol Fuller. Groups covered in this volume are as follows: Galbulidae, Jacamars, Buccinidae, Puffbirds, Capitonidae, Barbets, Ramphastidae, Toucans, Indicatoridae, Honeyguides, Pisidae. Woodpeckers. Volume 8, Broadbills to Tapaculos. This volume was published in 2003. It has an introductory essay, A Brief History of Classifying Birds, by Murray Bruce. Groups covered in this volume are as follows: Urolamidae, Broadbills, Philippididae, Ossidae, Pittidae, Pittas, Ferneriidae, Ovenbirds. Dendrocolyptidae, Woodcreepers, Thamnophilidae, Typical Antbirds, Formicariidae, Ground Antbirds, Canopophagidae, Gnateaters, Rhinocryptidae, Tapaculos. Volume 9, Cotingas to Pipits and Wagtails. This volume was published in 2004. It has an introductory essay, Ornithological Nomenclature, by Richard Banks. Groups covered in this volume are as follows: Cotingidae, Cotingas, Piperidae, Manakins, Tyrannidae, Tyrant Flycatchers, Aconthicididae, New Zealand Wrens, Atrichornithidae, Scrub Birds, Menoridae, Lyrebirds, Elotidae, Larks, Hirundinidae, Swallows and Martins, Motacillidae, Pipits and Wagtails. Volume 10, Cuckoo Shrikes to Thrushes. This volume was published in 2005. It has an introductory essay, The Ecology and Impact of Non-Indigenous Birds, by Daniel Saul, Tim Blackburn, Philip Cassie, Richard Duncan and Jordi Clavel. Groups covered in this volume are as follows: Campophagidae, Cuckoo Shrikes, Pycnonotidae, Bulbils, Chloropsiidae, Leafbirds, Irenidae, Fairy Bluebirds, Aegidnidae, Ioras, Telogonatidae, Silky Flycatchers, Bombacillidae, Waxwings, Hypocolidae, Hypocoleus, Dulidae, Palmchat, Cinclidae, Dippers, Troglodytes, Tritidae, Wrens, Mimidae, Mockingbirds and Thrashers, Prunellidae, Accenters. Turtidae, Thrushes and a part of the subfamily Saxicolinae, Chats, which is now part of family Mushacapidae. HBW 11. Volume 11, Old World Flycatchers to Old World Warblers, published in September 2006. It has an introductory essay, Ecological Significance of Bird Populations, by Kagan Sekercoglu, with a preface by Paul R. Ehrlich. Groups covered in this volume are as follows: Mushacapidae, Old World Flycatchers, Platysteridae, Batises and Wattle Eyes, Ripetiridae, Fantails, Monarchidae, Monarch Flycatchers, Catchers, Regulidae, Kinglets and Firecrests, Polyoptilidae, Gnatcatchers, Cysticolidae, Cysticolas and Allies, Sylviidae, Old World Warblers. Volume 12, Picotharts to Tits and Chickadees, published in October 2007 with a foreword on fossil birds by Kevin J. Cayley. Groups covered in this volume are as follows: Picotharidae, Picotharts. Tamaliadi babblers paradoxarnathadi parrotbills pomatostomadi australasian babblers orthonichidi logrunners eupetidi jewel babblers and allies pachycephalidi whistlers petroicidi australasian robins mallaridi fairy wrens dasyornithidi bristlebirds acanthicidi australasian warblers and thornbills eptheonuridi australian chats neocitidi sitellas climacteridi australasian treecreepers parody tits and chickadees volume 13 penduline tits to shrikes published in October 2008 with an introductory essay on bird migration by Ian Newton Remizidae penduline tits agithalidae long-tailed tits. Citidae nuthatches tishodromatidae wallcreeper certhiidae treecreepers rhabdornithidae rhabdornae nectariniidae sunbirds melanocheridae berrypeckers and longbills paramythiidae painted berrypeckers diceidae flowerpeckers partilotidae partilotes zostropidae white-eyes primaropidae sugarbirds meliphagidae honeyeaters oriolidae orioles lineidae shrikes volume 14, bush shrikes to old world sparrows published in October 2009 with the foreword Birding Past, Present and Future, A Global View by Stephen Moss. Groups covered in this volume are as follows. Malaconotidae bush shrikes Prionopidae helmet shrikes Vangidae vangas Dacuridae drongos Colliatidae wattlebirds Noshimistidae stitchbird Gralinidae magpie larks Corcoracidae white-winged cho and Apostlebird Artemidae woodswallows Pityriasiidae Bornean bristlehead Cractusidae butcherbirds Paradiseidale birds of paradise Telonorhynchidae bowerbirds Corvidae crows Buphagidae oxpeckers Sternidae starlings Passeridae Old World Sparrows Volume 15, Weavers to New World Warblers. Published in October 2010 with the foreword Conservation of the World's Birds by Stuart Butchart, Nigel Collar, Alison Stattersfield, and Leon Benin Placiidae Weavers Estrildidae Waxbills Viduidae Indigobirds Virionidae Vireos Fringillidae Finches Drepanidae i.e. subfamily Drepanidina in recent taxonomies Hawaiian Honeycreepers Perulidae New World Warblers Volume 16, Cardinals to New World Blackbirds published in December 2011 Thropidae Tanagers Cardinalidae Cardinals Emberizidae Buntings and New World Sparrows Icteridae New World Blackbirds Special Volume, New Species and Global Index published in July 2013 A comprehensive introduction by John Fieldsa on the changes in bird macro-systematics and a foreword on the history of birdlife International description of 84 new species, including 15 scientific descriptions of newly discovered Amazonian birds checklist, non-passerines published in July 2014 HBW and BirdLife International illustrated checklist of the birds of the world depicting all non-passerines with drawings and maps and also features information for extinct species since the year 1500 checklist, Passerines Links BirdLife taxonomic checklist depicting all passerines with drawings and maps released during 2016 references Carrot 2002 Book Awards, Birds and Birding. World Twitch 5 June 2003 Retrieved 18 April 2012. ISBN 8487334229 Volume 4 ISBN 8487334253 Volume 5 ISBN 84873340X Volume 6 ISBN 8487334377 Volume 7 ISBN 8487334504 Volume 8 ISBN 8487334695 Volume 9 ISBN 8487334725 Volume 10 ISBN 8496553306X Volume 11 ISBN 9788596553422 Volume 12 ISBN 9788456553453 Volume 13 ISBN 9788456553507 Volume 14 ISBN 9788456553682 Volume 15 ISBN 9788496 6,553,781 Volume 16 ISBN 9,788,496,553,880 Special Volume ISBN 9,788,496,553,941 HBW and BirdLife International Illustrated Checklist of the Birds of the World Volume 1 External links More information on the Handbook of the Birds of the World. HBW Alive Online Database.